Jimmy Butler of the Miami Heat pulling up in style as his Miami Heat make their first Eastern Conference Finals appearance since 2014, Boston Celtics' third Eastern Conference Finals appearance in the last 4 years. So, Miami hasn't played basketball since September 8th. They got rid of the Bucks in five. First quarter, they were a little rusty, as you see, 6 of 22 from the field. But the second quarter, the Heat were much better. They got it going. Dragic had 29 points in the game. Bam Adebayo had 9 assists in the game. That went to Jimmy Butler for the jam. Let's move on to the second half, in which Boston would pick up some momentum as Marcus Smart drills one of his 6 three-pointers. Off the turnover, it ends up in the hands of you-know-who. Smart is always known for the, no pun intended, smart plays. He goes and one there. Now Tatum getting into the action. About 4 three-pointers for Jason Tatum. He goes 30 points, 14 rebounds to lead Boston. Celtics were up as many as 14, but the Heat make a run as expected. Dragic inside to Bam for the jam. Now Tyler Herro just forcing a 3 in. 2-point game with a minute to go. Jimmy Butler's going to give the Heat a 1-point lead with this 3-pointer. Last chance for the Celtics. Down 1. They draw up an inbound play. And Tatum's going to actually get fouled by Derrick Jones. It's off the ball, which means Tatum would get a 1-shot free throw plus possession. He drills it. We're tied at 106. Last chance for the Celtics in regulation. Tatum goes ISO for the win. No. And what do you know? Game 1 of the Eastern Conference Finals heads to OT. And OT, this bad boy was back and forth. Bam. Another great dish. This time to Jay Crowder, who drills the 3. How about Crowder in the postseason? 5 three-pointers, 22 points in the game. But clutch Kemba responds to put the Celtics back up 1, less than 24 seconds to go. Who do you call on if you're the Heat? You got to go to your leader and the birthday boy, who goes and 1. How about that bucket from Jimmy Buckets? 2 plus the foul. He makes the free throw. The Heat go back up a deuce. It's 116-114. Last chance for Boston. You know they going to Tatum. And he is rejected at the rim by Bam Adebayo. This is the play of the game. This might be the play of the series when we look back. How about that block to save game 1 for his Miami Heat? Bam would make 1 of 2 from the free throw line. It's 117-114. It's desperation time for Boston. Marcus Smart actually finds Tatum. He falls and gets up and gets a look off, but it is no good. And just like that, ladies and gentlemen, the Miami Heat lead this best of 7 game series, winning game 1, 117-114.